This will be in D. So we have. Then you have. Or I like this. Now this is different than our. Like that.
Yeah.
This is just this hammer stays here on F sharp, and this hammer goes back and forth between D and A. The A part.
Okay.
So it's. Okay.
All right.
It sounds really cool. So. And we have a high D, and I hit it with two hammers. It kind of gives it an accent. And then an A7 chord, G and an E and E here. Okay. So it's D, D. And there's another one of our little technique drills that we need to know for hammer dulcimer. And either hammer you start with, so you'll have to figure out which way. For me, right is easier. Like that.
Okay,
so. Pick up notes in there now. Second part. Yeah. Here's the basic melody. So here's the basic melody of the B part. It can be played, stay on D here and go. It's a little banjo, banjo-y. There you go. Ah! I'm not getting that right, but Bye.